After school, I mostly go home with my friends.
We work together and sometimes we talk about our
day. When I get home, I have a snack. My favorite is a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. It's so yummy.
Then I do my homework. Sometimes it's a little tricky, but I always try my best.
I know that doing homework is important. Once my homework is done,
I like to play outside. I ride my bike or play with my cat in the yard. It's so much fun.
Later, it's time for dinner. My family and I sit together at the table.
We talk about our day. And my mom makes delicious meals. After dinner, I take a bath and get ready for bed. I love bedtime story.
My mom ordered it to me, and it's my favorite part of the day.
And I go to sleep ready to exit my school tomorrow.
Are you?